National Airport. In a half mile, turn slight right onto valet parking.
So I'm making my way to the airport, and as soon as I'm pulling up to park, I get a text message saying your flight has been delayed from 5:30 to 7 p.m. So they have been sending me my flight itinerary all week, telling me that I leave at 5:30. I get here around 2 so I can, you know, do the pre-check-in and everything like that. And now that I get here, they say your flight does not leave to 7 p.m. So I'm basically here at the airport all day. Thank goodness I don't really have anything else to do. I'm just chilling, and it's a beautiful day, so it's fine. But yeah, my flight has been delayed. Few signs. Moonshine. They got a lactation paw so you can breastfeed your babies. Spirit. I got this as a free gift for buying something, and I decided to bring it with me because I remember I was cold last time. I'm trying to show my bags and my airport outfit because I'm comfortable, but it's so many people here that I just don't really want to stand up. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and stand up, try to show you my luggage.
I packed very light. I did not have to check a bag. I am flying Delta, so they let you have two bags. The last time I flew United, you can only have one bag, and I had to check my bag plus pay $35. So I really like that Delta lets you check your bag. Plus, I don't like my bags leaving my sight because I don't want them to get lost, and I don't want to have to go and baggage claim. I got so much green, you would think that my favorite color is green. My favorite color is red. I almost bought a hot pink set, but then I was like, that won't really just go with every outfit, the loud hot pink, but it was really pretty. And that was my plan to do. But anyway, I got the green set, and it just so happens when I went to get an iPhone, they had a green iPhone. So green everything. I'm kind of disappointed that they rerouted my flight. I wanted to take the flight they sent me the first time. Somebody's food is smelling really good. I'm debating if I should get food or wait till they feed me on the plane. I'll probably wait.
I didn't even, I was listening because I heard airport guard.
They canceling everybody's flight.
Delta is paging Robert Lowe. If you're in the meeting house, please report to B9 Bravo 9 for report message.
Overhead bin space for your larger roller bags. Thank you.
Because our authority not get to go there.
I mentioned having probably two items prior to boarding to help ensure a timely boarding process. Thank you.
So they waiting for one flight attendant to show up. She is late. Hopefully he's safe. And hopefully she don't get beat up. Is packed. They had canceled so many flights, and they thought that everybody wasn't going to be able to fly on the delayed flight, but we all were on the flight.
Securely around your waist. as you leave the plane, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom, or manually inflate it by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. A water-activated light is attached to each vest.
For children under 35 pounds.
So they offered me $300 to take the next flight, but they said, okay, we have enough room for you. So they didn't pay me the $300. They offered me cream and sugar with tea, so I took it. It was good.
This is Detroit. I'm at 71. I gotta go all the way to 50. In 30 minutes. That's the only thing I don't like about traveling. Three of these. Oh. This is the fourth one.
To go from New York to France. Now I'm going from, I was supposed to go from New York to France. Now I'm going from Detroit to Amsterdam. I wanted to go to France so bad just to say I did it. But anyway, they changed my flight.
For Detroit, I thought it was gonna be like an old rundown place, but you only use your face you only use your face to board the plane. You don't have to show your ticket or your passport. That's pretty cool.
Firma kommt bestimmt, kommt zu einem Arbeiter von Deutsch.
Strawberry preserve over yogurt, and it's so good. Traveling, I did not realize that Afghanistan and Iran were so close to Dubai. So I have been on this side of the world before, because I was in Shindag, Afghanistan. And this is showing where I was the last time I was in Honolulu, Hawaii. I guess it's scientific with your ears popping, because my ears didn't pop. And it's amazing too, like, where do they store all this food? So they can take all of us, feed all of us, and take all of our luggage. That's just amazing. Thank you.
Everybody got Starbucks. My stuff is so heavy. Nice old treat.
Take the ramp to Casablanca Street.
Can I get your signature, please, ma'am?
Okay.
That is total amount of 343 dirham.
All right, thank you.
Thank you. Have a nice day. Dubai, madam?
I am so tired. My legs cramping up.